as for your own reference or for future use. Go to navigation, click the My Profile folder, and then click My Private Files link. Click the button that reads Manage My Private Files. You're then able to add a file. So you choose a file from your computer, your network, or personal drive, and then upload this file. Save.